Conversations with CP and CPA. And today what we're going to talk about is the different type of entities that you can set your business up as. You have four that we're going to touch on today. A sole proprietorship, a partnership, a C corporation, and an S corporation. And I'm going to give you a quick snapshot of the difference between the four. A sole proprietor is a business that you can start today. You don't have to do any additional setup. You go outside, you start collecting money, you start having expenses, you're a business, and we can file that on your tax return today. A partnership is very similar, but it's going to involve you and a buddy. So you and one of your buddies, you go outside, you start doing business, start collecting income, have expenses, and you're a partnership, and we can file that on your tax return today and your buddy's tax return today. A C corporation is a little different. That's going to be a new life form. When you start a C corporation, that C corporation is going to take on an identity of its own. So when that C corporation has profits and it makes income, the C corporation itself is going to be responsible for paying that income, for paying those taxes. And then when you take money away as the owner of that C corporation, you're also going to be taxed on the money that you take away from that C corporation. So you're going to have double taxation. There is some benefits, and if you want to know a little bit more, feel free to contact me. We can go through it point by point to really figure out if it's something that you should decide to do. The S corporation, which is very popular right now, is going to be similar to the C corporation, but all of the income is going to be taxed on the personal tax return. So you're not going to pay taxes on the S corporation level, but you will pay taxes on the personal tax return level. And I know a lot of people are excited and they want to learn a little bit more about this. So hey, feel free to reach out to CP, the CPA, and I'll assist you with that.